bring her to life like the end of a
Square Pictures
Ghostbusters 2,
which Square no Pictures longer presents, exists.
Square Pictures presents the only movie we'll ever make.
Uh-oh.
Do you know the other thing that they did make that was released?
What?
There's the segment in the Animatrix.
Oh.
Well, I was going to say, I don't think...
Will I be in time to save the Earth?
Oh, yeah, that's right. This is literally the only Final Fantasy where Earth exists.
Yep.
Yeah.
What about Lightning Returns?
Huh?
At the end of Lightning Returns, don't they escape their planet and go to Earth?
Not that I'm aware of.
I haven't played that yet, so I'm not sure.
Why should we be free of these ghosts? Or phantoms.
I wonder if people would have been as off put by this if this movie was called Resident Evil.
Yes.
Probably.
I was saying, yes. This is more survival horror-esque.
Watching this is kind like, I want to, once this game gives me control, I want to play it.
I know that.
The thing is, I feel like this will be more of a shooter than a survival horror, although it will have elements of it.
I'm kind of surprised they never put Aki in any of the gacha games.
Yeah. Technically, that she is still there. You know, their character.
Yeah, but they don't really use any of the
media
spin-offs.
They don't
want
to remember this movie.
Right.
People that made Life is Strange remember this movie.
It's not a terrible idea for a story. It's just not fucking Final Fantasy.
No.
Yeah. I'd be more into it if I knew what the fuck was going on.
Exactly.
Yeah, that really is a critical problem with this. They don't explain the things that are at stake before they're at stake. They don't explain what these phantoms are, and it wouldn't be difficult, but the problem is all these characters already know what's going on, so you have no reason for them to explain this stuff to a...
Right.
That's what made Titus a good protagonist, the fact that he is an idiot. He needs to have things explained to him so he's a good audience proxy. There's no audience proxy in this movie.
Yeah.
Okay, that was... dumb.
Yeah.
That's the closest thing we really get to an exposition dump.
Which is not even a good exposition.
I know. That really is the critical issue of this, is that the writing is really bad.
No kidding.
Meanwhile, on Azeroth.
you see, this I can why am I selling in Warcraft 3 again?
I don't know. I'm just picturing her suddenly whipping out a spear and running at them Dynasty Warriors style.
The plant is alive.
Is the plant not alive? Do we not have plants we want to put back into it?
If the plant was alive,
he means that in a much more literal sense.
Yeah, but still.
Well, considering they say how they keep burying themselves deeper into the earth, they could have been saying the Zeus could accidentally hit the core of the earth and kill us all.
Right.
Wouldn't that be a simpler explanation? We should take
it. But that's not the writing for this movie.
I know, but they could have used that. He could have used that as a reason. As a means of disabling. Sure. You
seem pretty calm. I've been having this dream every night for months.
You also seemed pretty calm when you were crying about that 7-year-old girl.
Yeah.
You're really here, aren't you? What's happening to me?
Dr. Cid is implanting the Seven Spirit directly into your body.
Then you're my spiritual support. Gray, how sweet of you.
Look,
I'm not sure that was not emotion in a good way.
Yeah, she seemed kind of drugged out on that response.
I know.
Yes, and you called them phantoms, despite the fact that they are obviously spirits.
They're ghosts.
Oh God, it's steamed hams.
But yeah,
you call them phantoms, even though they're clearly
the
grown.
Obviously ghosts.
But it just—I'm sorry. It's just if it's trying to,
it's just like it's you of like being a Japanese.
I know.
Writer. I think
hallelujah.
And Mili dies.
Oh, fuck you. Why did you kill off the...
Why did you pose triumphantly instead of getting in the fucking ship?
Honestly, Sifu Semi dies in like 3 out of 4 rolls, so... Can we have more boring wooden chemistry together, please?
If it's supposed to...
I don't like even know what that facial expression is supposed to be.
Oh, she's supposed to be crying.
That really looked weird.
It looked like she was trying to laugh. I'm like,
It looked like she couldn't think of what she wanted to say.
To quote Mr. Size Cedar, can you name this expression here? Dull surprise!
Also, shouldn't he be the one crying?
I see now. I understand.
Well, I don't.
Neither does he.
I'm sorry. No, Doc. No, you do not understand. Because you can't... The fact you can't bother explaining it to the audience means you don't understand it either. You just want to act like you're freaking smart.
The mere fact that you call that proves to be you're not
understand ready. Understand it, but the writers are not smart enough to understand it and needs to be explained to the audience. Because the writers think the audience gets it. Great.
Man, talk about a serious breath mint. Extra fresh, cool.
That's right, if none of this toast told as a player in a convincing way.
Mentos, the fresh maker.
The power of spearmint is going right into the stars.
Yeah, like, take a screenshot. I mean, I put it over Freddy goes to hell. Or Jason goes to hell.
Everything goes over Jason goes to hell.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I farted.
That felt funky.
Oh, I just farted. It's blue for
some
reason.
Hey, look, it's a live stream. Then this fades into the start of Final Fantasy VII.
All of a sudden you see Aeris's face in the sky.
Alright, so, hello everyone. So my final thoughts on Final Fantasy The Spirits Within from my own mouth. So I have to say, I will... mentioned that, much like in the podcast that you'll see released before this, if you go over to Ozzyna's channel, that I was definitely a fan initially of this movie. I will say that back in the day, I didn't necessarily always follow the plots, so I didn't always see all the obvious flaws in them. I was more blown away, definitely at the time, by the visual aspect of it, and I've always been a visual person first, but that's not to be said that I don't take plots seriously, and I have to say, after repeated viewings of Final Fantasy Spirits Within, even before this recent viewing, the movie is heavily flawed. Most of the characters are generic and unlikable, despite the many attempts by the actors to convey the emotions and the interest and so forth. Of their characters that they're playing, the very wooden expressions that the animators leave on these main characters almost all of the time make it very hard to take them as actual living, breathing characters, and matter of fact, even very frequently throughout the movie, ruins what are supposed to be emotional moments for the characters, so you can't even take those particular moments seriously when they come up. But that being said, I will grant the movie... there are moments in the score that I really do enjoy, and there's also the visual element of this thing, which obviously is the majority of the reason why this movie was made. This was a festival for the eyes. I mean, look at the freaking screenshot behind me. This literally looks like it's a game that's been made in the last, like, what, 5 years? 3 years? Maybe even more recent than that? But this is something that was made literally 20 years ago. We had the technology. It's just that we could only make, like, say, movies with it and make it look good back then. This new technology has moved on to a point where we could literally make things in real time look like this through a computer screen. So I will say that the visuals are definitely ahead of their time, but that does not excuse the bad storytelling, the bad characterizations, and the very wooden facial acting that was put upon these otherwise highly detailed models and these very well lifelike characters. So with that being said, I do not recommend Spirits Within. I would give it a pass for most people, And I definitely see why most people turn their backs on it very quickly thereafter. So that's my final thoughts on it. Not very well liked movie, and it's worn thin. The only thing good about it is some of the memes, in particular the Thriller dance that came out of it as an extra on the DVDs. That's it for now. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you tune in next time, and I'll see you all then.